Oh, lucky star figures. Let's check them out. Figma series. Hey guys, I am back with another Figma review, and now I'm going to be taking a look at Figma number 047 in the Lucky Star series. And last time, if you remember, I was having some trouble pronouncing the female figure's name. Tsukasa Hiragaya, something like that. Well, here's her sister, Kagami Hiragaya, Hiragaya, or whatever. It's a funny way of spelling, but looks like we're getting another floating head in here. The packaging, as you can see, is purple on here, and it was yellow on the one. And don't forget, these are summer figures. These are the versions, summer version, actually. And so you got a nice cloud scheme on there. Picture of the figure on the back, Kagami. That there, which is probably one of my favorites. Out to the Lucky Star, as you can probably tell. But anyway, the one's like 045, then 047. So I've done them, you know, like in order. So then I know who's who. And as you can see, we've got a nice, lovely picture of Kagami there on the box. So anyway, no further ado, we will open Kagami and take a look. And we'll open her just the same as the other Figma figures we have done with. So, again, my trusty scissors. We'll open her up. There we go. Well, we'll get some more Figma figures. I've just actually sorted out my display. I'll show you new video that very soon after, probably after this Figma review. But let's look here, let's get it out of the packaging. And nothing else in there. Let's check that. Nothing else in the box? Nope. Okay. Okie dokie. You can see, same thing we've the other Figma figure we have, Tatsu. Kagami is in the packaging, as you can see, when they were floaty head. I guess I'm not really too sure about these old characters because I don't know them very often. I don't know because I haven't seen the series. I haven't seen the intro, and the intro looks good. But anyway, we will take her out of the plastic tray. In fact, my first response, you know, looking at them, I thought, oh, it's just normal, same, similar Figmas. But actually, the heads, you know, as I was looking at the one, the heads are quite big, and the faces are quite big. in a way, and compare that to a normal average, normal Figma. Okay, Figma bag, as usual. Yes, the trusty Figma bag. They do come with one of these. Yeah, let's get one of them. A set of interchangeable hands and fingers and whatever you get in there. The stand, we're going to be needing it very shortly. The hands, obviously. That bag over there. You know, the hands, you know, set of Figma hands. The stand, as usual. Figma stand. Four joint stand, as you can see. One, two, three. Yeah, three joint hand. And to go like that, and bring that down like that. Oh, oops, the other way around. Getting confused there. Okay, so let's take a look at the accessories. And again, she comes with another character from the Figma series, another character from the... So we're still taking the Kagami out of the packaging, as you can see with all this stuff here. We've got all this wrapping paper that is necessary stuff. See? Remove all that and put that over here. Stuff. And also move this tray and get the changeable faces down to here. So here we have Kagami. As you can see, she's very adorable, cute, and her pigtails are on the ball joint, as you can see, on this swivel joint. So you can have them flowing up like that, stuff. Head will go down and back, like the other one. Can change your face just like the other figures and stuff. Hands, same articulation as all the Figma figures. That, and yet again, it's soft here. Soft. That. And like I mentioned with the other Figma figure that we have here, Lucky Star Figma figure. The heads are a little bit big than the other normal Figmas. As you can see, we've got another one here. Lucky Star figure. So, yeah, the articulation is basically the same. Accessories wise, there's some different accessories. Got another floating head. I ain't got a clue who this old character is. I'll let you guys post your comments below the video so you can tell me who it is, and leave that one up to you guys, everybody. And so like I say, she does come with interchangeable hands and stuff, and we're going to take a look at some of those, swap out the hands and stuff, and here she is on a displaced end. Her hair is on a ball joint, as you can see here, a joint. And we're gonna take her off a stand and also change her face, as you can see. Really simple. faces on these are really big compared to the normal Figmas. Just gonna line this up. Gonna line this up on here. There we go. Just put a hair fringe back on there. Let's have a pointing. This hand on here, which is easily slip that hand in there and it pops on like so. So you can actually pose them in any way you want. Like I'll have a pose like that, which is like, yeah, that, and put her on the stand. And we'll take a look at both of them together. So here's the other face that I just took off. See the other interchangeable hand, your head, and also the face. It's faceless. Put the other fig for now, the old. Now if you stand them together like that, they'll look really cool. Just stand at the back there and look at the back on the old one. Pretty much the same, similar costume, but with a different head, I guess. These are the only two lucky star figures I've got. I'm looking forward to getting the rest of them, if I can, or any other versions of them, but I would love to have the same ones in the same outfits. Then I've got all three of them characters, I think is another one. But yeah, lucky star figures are very cool. Definitely recommend them. Definitely recommend this one, and also definitely recommend Kagami. Like I said at the beginning of the video, they do come with Figma bags, as you can see. Figma plastic bag here. You can write the name of the character on there. And interchangeable hands and stuff. So I'm going to change your face back and display with the old one. But like I said, with the normal Figmas, these faces are a lot more, and heads are a lot more bigger. Just pop that on there. There we go, she's smiling. Very cool. And these are also articulated as well, so you can arm up and down like that. Give you a quick close up of her. Very nice, very detailed, and I definitely recommend picking up some of the Lucky Star figures. And I'm very looking forward to getting some more, so. Until next time, I will do another display video, and until next time, arigato, and sayonara, and I'll guess I'll go and watch a lucky star. And yeah. But anyway, I can't wait to do some of the KON series figures. If I do get some of those, so anyway, take care, thanks for watching, sayonara, and yeah, take care. See ya, everybody.